Tired of saying bra. It hurts.
Bra?
Yeah, bra hurts to say.
Like, bra hurts? I mean,
bras do hurt.
If you got big tits, it's a lot of weight.
No, even with no tits, bras hurt. Bras are horrible, man. They're the worst fucking never mind.
Alright, I'm debating
to make women spend $60 to $80 that you know they don't have for something that's usually not gonna fucking last long enough, and that honestly,
get off your soapbox, Oprah. Jesus Christ.
You know what? Why don't you actually get in touch with your soapbox?
Been made by a man.
Hey, I have that right. I have daughters, trust me, okay? When you see how much they charge for a fucking
training bra
and shit like that, and it's like, you want to charge me? I could just get an ace bandage and some scotch tape.
I love your slight mental display. It's very fun to watch. Thanks.
I ain't paying $25 for this shit.
Advice, please.
Good lord, that's a lot.
You can plow through adventure mode quickly if you want, and arguably the better thing to do
for no reason
is go through adventure mode quickly.
Yeah. Well, that's because if you know what you're doing. That you need them. That's
if
why.
You are newer, I would say take your time.
They would tell you, oh, no, you don't need
and
that.
Do adventure mode slowly in one of the worlds that lends itself well to that. Like King of Winter, you probably don't really want to spend that much time in.
Yeah,
like Archipelago, you can spend a lot of time in.
Still needs to be hung.
What I mean by this is you can stay in that world and pre-craft everything and learn all the recipes, which I recommend for noobs.
Oh, but like,
take your time.
Learn
all the recipes so you have them in the other world
because
you
I never learned how to make
it. You keep recipes as you world hop.
Oh, yeah.
And then the thing is, if you pre-craft all the structures, you can break the structures down in the pinch if you need it and get the resources. Not necessary if you know what you're doing, but if you have no clue what you're doing, it helps you.
I need to hammer these.
I like to bring my basics when you go through the portal because you can only bring 4 items.
Okay,
I like
good
to bring
luck
like grass, twigs, flint, and like whatever other item I want
to
bring.
Just run Berger through there.
If I have a shitload of jerky, I'll bring the jerky.
Else, right?
Because as long as I have the basics, I'm fine.
But
because there are worlds in adventure mode where
so
you do not get
no, he will, like,
certain items. Because in adventure mode, they make it so certain resources do not spawn.
No!
What happened to you? Wednesday's Fallout? Wednesday was my birthday. I had a shitty fucking birthday. And I totally forgot to get the video uploaded.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Hokey.
There we go.
Yeah, my birthday was.
Hey, look, I made a bundle in wrap. If I had,
I've never had a shitty birthday
but
before.
Click the fuck out of it right
my,
now.
My birthday this year was pretty bad. Sorry, sorry, man. I've done adventure mode in vanilla, and I've done adventure mode in ROG. In
so what are
the
these
Wilson run,
that, is this more meat that needs to be wrapped? Or
if
what?
You look for the thumbnails that say, because the last few episodes of the series
no,
have adventure mode on the thumbnail.
On the
you can watch me
it's
go
in
through that.
The
I did it with Weber
and
too,
meats.
And that says adventure mode on the thumbnail. If you want to watch me do adventure mode,
right here.
That was forever ago,
that?
And that was when I was pretty new to the game.
I'm not sure.
So you can learn from my mistakes.
Well, let's find out, shall we? That's meat. So much meat.
I'm
isn't
sorry, buddy, for forgiving. It's okay, Hokey.
I put it in my mouth.
I'm not yelling at you. I just, I didn't have
it's
a good birthday.
Me. Yay.
Put it in your butt.
And that was, that
yeah,
was the
because
day.
Because that's what rhymes with me,
that,
right?
Like, that was like, I was supposed to upload, you know, for like the next day.
I mean, it doesn't matter. If folks not
feels
here,
bad, man, because the worst part is I had the video, too. Like, I just
song,
forgot.
I have to sing it for
kind of thing.
Everybody
like, I was
else.
So worried about other shit. Yeah.
So beautiful, I almost bought
it. James of the 31
yeah,
grade,
almost
Jim. So sorry,
oh,
your naked
out.
Day
yeah,
was
yeah.
poopy.
Know,
hope you have a better one next year. Thank you, James.
All I heard is
it's okay.
You.
It's okay.
I, like, oh,
I appreciate
she said she
it.
Loved
thank
me
you for the kind gems.
She loves me. She really loves me.
I will try to have a better
me.
One. Mine loves you, then she ignores you.
Shut the fuck up.
Nobody asked you. Poor ex. He deserves
you
weren't better.
Here. You don't know. You don't know nothing.
I didn't do nothing either.
We don't have enough meat, though, to do honey yams, because you can't... Never mind.
X doesn't have enough meat confirmed.
Rip.
No, I have plenty of meat. No! No, it's getting darker! No!
But Daddy Volx,
the mushlights are spitting out all their rot.
Bummer shitty meat they suck. I've never had a bad birthday.
Jesus.
That's the thing. I've had shitty Christmases. I've been sick on Christmas.
See,
I've had migraines on Christmas.
Fucking,
I've thrown up on Christmas. When I was younger.
Lighted
never had a bad
bobbles.
Birthday. I don't really do anything for my birthday either,
like,
so it was like really annoying. I usually like do nothing on my birthdays are like
because there's a whole
this
lot
is a
of
day
lot
off
going on.
I'm just gonna relax.
Ryan,
both
did
a Weber adventure. Yeah,
my inventory and ran off.
ROG one. Okay. That was Weber.
I have food. I just totally forgot what I was doing and saw something shiny.
Back to Dilly Dally.
I was like, oh, something shiny.
I'm thinking of like.
Oh no, you did. Touch it.
Okay.
Removing
like I'm at five.
This janky connection.
Are you really?
No.
I'm doing it a little different.
Like how it says. God damn it, Ryan. Just go away.
Lottie with the 69 viewer host. It's probably more. But thank you for that host, Lottie. I appreciate that support. I just Jim go.
I
just Jim go. Thank you so much.
Oh yeah.
Remind me why we were also mean to X all the time, because X is mean to all of us.
What? Don't all God
last week
mean?
He was being incredibly
rude. Didn't do it really
I know
loud.
My lantern's a zero.
Nice little soft
birth is just another normal day for me.
You know,
feels
kids got
day,
claws.
Man. I appreciate it, Lottie. How you doing? 69? Yeah, 69. What a great number.
I got a backpack! A blue sack!
We have light bulbs still, yeah. I'm going to unwrap
some. I wonder
some.
Why it's blue.
Does anybody need any light bulbs right now?
Okay.
Did you get the ones out of the fridge up top?
Hey Rhyme, can you make me a bundling?
Rhyme can make a bundling rod now. I killed Queen Bee yesterday.
I know.
It's but just, has she learned it yet?
It's just fun to bring up.
Yeah. Rhyme, come here.
Your birthday's in 3 days before taxes are due. Yeah. My naked
See,
day.
That's probably what's happened in the past.
It's pretty much always sucked. Oh yeah,
when
it sucks.
I have
I get
you that.
On
no,
my
I
birthday.
Made...
I get like mm-hmm. my vehicle
here,
registration.
Take some.
I get
carbon what?
Personal tax mailed to me. I get all kinds of bullshit tax stuff mailed to me on my birthday. It's horrible. Remember last year you sent a video saying happy birthday to the cake?
Once again,
yes, that was last year, Carbon.
Why are you still trying to figure that shit out?
No power, my survival is tough. That's the thing. I fucking need the jetpack.
Yeah, you know. It's
Iowa with the 115 purple gems. A very unmerry birthday. Thank you for the purple gems. Thank you for the purple gems, Iowa. I appreciate it.
The only people that matter are in the game right now.
Oh.
Well... The only person that matters is in the game right now.
Whoa!
Whoa! Elaborate?
What a bitch!
Yeah.
Gotta hit the hay, catch you tomorrow. Alright, Donna, take it easy. Yeah, have a good night. I appreciate you stopping by.
Feels... Well,
maybe this is why I killed her in Wormhole.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, this bee's gonna go down.
Your other honey hams that you left?
Oh, no, okay, I have five on
I'm trying to figure out
right
what
now.
I want to do
you
with this turf.
I have 10 on you.
Because the problem we have right now
is
I have a one tile, one tile,
one
tile, but I have two tiles.
Hey, Rhyme, I got something that will make you feel better.
I'll tell you what. Let's do something completely different.
Yes.
Fuck symmetry.
Yeah.
Let's do something random. That's 69 hater, though. Eagle Wright, thank you for that host, buddy. I appreciate it, man. Let's do something completely random.
Say thank you, Daddy. This is
gonna be.
We're good.
I'm gonna make like a little garden or something.
Look, he's still fucking up the road over here.
Hey, fuck you.
He's making things pretty.
Yeah, pretty fucked up. God damn it, the boots.
No, that'd be
sitting.
Your face, X. I haven't quite established that yet.
You've never seen my face.
I've seen your face.
No, you've seen what you thought was my face.
Mm-hmm. Oh God.
What are you like, Mission Impossible? You got that printer, you're just gonna change your face?
Yeah, you keep it up, and I'm just gonna geotag those pictures of me and you and post them up.
What's
you
that?
Taking my face.
I know where you live.
Deep. No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Thank you, know where I live.
Ah! That's what you
I
think.
Use multiple addresses.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Skeletor.
Yeah, I know, right? It was a pretty good Skeletor. No, but yeah, I've got a legal address with the state, permanent address, and a temporary address, all with the state.
Because
my pew-pew stuff goes through one thing, my non-pew-pew stuff goes through another, and then my legal stuff goes through another.
Audra, what are you doing?
Which...
300 purple gems from Audra. Thank you for the purple gems. May falls asleep accidentally. Alrighty, Audra, it's okay. Thank you for the purple gems, Audra. I do appreciate it. That's a lot of purple gems you're throwing at me.
Thought it was amazing if you didn't
get
that part.
Audra.
And then, sits there and he's like, oh, yeah, how much is that? How can I get one of those? Do I have to be a cop or something? And the guy's like, no, you got to file this paperwork with ATF, submit this, and like 6 months later, if they tell me that you're good, then you can pay this, do this, and oh, by the way, it's like this gun right here, $7,000. And he just fucking stops dead in his tracks. I'm like, bro, I tried to tell you, like, this is not no Walmart AR-15 bullshit, you know? Like,
but those are poopy ones.
Yes, yes, they are.
And now it's he's symmetry like, for a solid minute. Rip. Like, clearly, spell rhyme. Here's the thing. We play with rhyme.
Some of those guns that you have upstairs.
We play with rhyme. R-Y-M-H.
Well, so I don't want to mess up all these tentacles.
And we forget
so nice
R-H-Y-M-E.
Can I just unbundle the ones over here that I had to collect?
Just put them down. I don't give a shit. I'll get to them, I guess, eventually.
I'm just going to unbundle them.
Do we have enough moonstone?
Yes. Probably not.
Do we
have
enough
rocks? Really? For dials?
Yes, because we mined up the thingies.
I am really fucking surprised. It's only taken us 600 days to get that much moonstone.
Well, it's because I keep going back to the mosaic to mine.
That's all, Lynn. Thank you, Lynn.
I remember I had a question for you about Shiver. What's the question, Master?
So that it would spawn more. I am not a pro player. You stop.
Best DST player,
ever.
Or something is what I'm hearing.
Just imagine if she streamed it, then she'd be the best.
Where
did I get the Bee Queen crown? Is it on the ground?
I gave it to you.
Why'd you give me a Bee Queen crown?
Hey, never
so
pay attention.
So you could drop it?
Because I'm doing stuff. I'm not paying attention to my inventory for Bee Queen crowns. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, I'll drop it. I dropped the Dirk and Dirk, but it wasn't where I wanted to drop the Dirk and Dirk. There you go, that was actually pretty good.
Yeah, we got a lot of tentacle spikes out of that.
What does D-Fly drop? Scale
she wouldn't fucking die.
Does D-Fly? Yes, D-Fly drops the scaled furnace blueprint. You need to kill D-Fly to be able to make that. So what I'm thinking is, in here, a bit of a garden.
Well, Volx. Hey, Volx. Never mind.
I need grassy turf.
Never mind.
And then what I'll do is connect all these points. Because there's no way I can do this with any sense of symmetry. So let's just randomly do it.
Are we gonna kill Antlion again?
We can.
Wow.
To get more glass statues?
What? Wait, what?
To get more glass statues?
I'm okay with that. I want more of them.
Every single summer.
They're cool looking.
So then you never have to give it shit.
As long as X doesn't get killed by a sand spike again.
Nah, I'm not gonna fight Antlion. It's a fucking soluble experience, so...
But this is Don't Starve Together.
Right. Doesn't mean that we all
this
have
is,
to do the same
this
exact
is Don't
thing.
Starve to get her, X. Don't
yeah,
starve
yeah, yeah.
to get her. Gosh.
I'm going back to Queen Bee to pick up. Playing
with legs, and I found a message in a bottle. Upon
I'll
clicking
farm
on
some
it,
spooters.
The map is not of this world. What's that about? Space.
Kill him!
Well.
It's a farm grain.
The way that like they work is
hard
they spawn in the world and then they give you
frogs over here,
a mark for treasure that's in like a predetermined location.
Oh yeah, in that
but
fucking
you,
stunted world that skips.
Did you bring that over?
Seasons, boom, day one frog rain.
Or did you bring over like, an extra?
So I come out of the caves with snow on the ground.
Message in a bottle or something because maybe it wasn't associated with something that should have been. No, that's kind of weird.
Spawning as they were like.
There's a couple things that could have gone wrong there.
And then fucking lightning, thunder,
Wolfgang
frogs,
like bathing, right. Guys. Wolfgang does not like
well,
that
I didn't
time.
Die.
69 sanity, woo!
I believe
I saw the 69 tater on stream a minute ago.
Yes.
That's the best tater ever.
Needs more 69.
Would you rather be Woody or Wes in DST? I'd rather be Wes.
Well, then you would have to take a trip.
Woody in DST is less annoying than he is in single player.
In me.
My opinion. I like him better in DST, but...
But this time for
my principle stands. I refuse to be one. Okay, do we has... more rocky turf?
Sounds like Karma got you for that.
That sounds like Karma. Karma's a bitch, and she wields a dragon dildo. She just smote X.
Yeah.
Nobody smote me.
Right in the poop chute.
Nobody... smoke me in the boot shoot either.
Yeah, Karma just made you her bitch.
How?
I don't know.
I have a couple more teleport sparks I'm dropping.
Wait, why do I have an egg in my inventory?
I don't know.
I don't know, Ryan.
Because you picked up my egg off the ground.
Robert McKibben, thank you for that auto host, buddy. I appreciate it.
I'm still confused how Karma made me. Because I said owl.
Because you said owl. Because he did something stupid, and then you did something that hurt you.
Oh, yeah. You know, chronic pain patients. That's Karma right there. God, I. Next thing you know,
Would you rather I pity you and treat you differently, or would you rather I treat you like a normal person?
Oh, no, just treat me
person.
Like shit like normal, so, you know, shut it's fine. I mean, you express affection to Mel's. I mean, it's cool, man. I understand it.
You
weren't here earlier whenever I was telling Len that my brother was finally diagnosed with, like, fucking, paranoid schizophrenia. I was like, man, it just took him his whole life.
Oh my god, we're officially full on teeth.
Yeah, scooters and whatnot. Fuck it. If we want to do it, we can.
You know, I might as well. If you put the map back in the bottle, you can do it over and over again.
That's weird. Right, that's weird, Master. I'm not sure.
Good night.
That's janky. Stop being so sexy. I need to do my homework at 1:30 at night or 11:30 at night.
Track. No, there's two tracks. Which track do I follow?
I'm not a sex.
Both of them.
What are you talking about? I'm gonna take this one and see if it's gonna lead me. I am, but not
like,
sexy.
Across the map, like the
you
other
stream
one.
Stream Oni, yes. Tomorrow and Saturday.
So if there's
Saturday,
a small jut in between, like a landmass, will that track
jump it, or is it specifically confined to the current?
It's
funny because, like, on the dev stream, they say Oni. And, like, everybody I know says Oni.
If there's not a land bridge nearby, but it might still be connected. Does
Heavy
it
child
jump the water and possibly what? Spawn on the other space? Or
God, the spring
how is
lag
that?
Driving
well,
me
nuts. Well, no, because the void area, the water area is voids whenever it senses. It's, oh, God damn it. It's
Rip single player DS. I wish single player Yucas. DS gets some
no
love.
No one's come by to Yucas. Yucas, Yucas.
You're okay, not Yucas, my dad, JF.
It's not like anybody's ever going to come to this
got
biome
a bit more
anyways.
Than half done with this project. Get it done, Stratos. Get it done.
I don't know that biome. What are you talking about?
Well, then you got a Yucas.
Didn't think I'd make the stream.
For free!
Love YouTubers. Thought I'd check out the stream. What's up, Rapping? Welcome to the stream, buddy. It's good to have you here, man. How you doing?
I mean, the only other thing I could do
Hooray
is
for Buttons Day.
Kill some pigs.
Do you stream? Oxygen not included. Yes. Yes, I like pie. I just answered you. Tomorrow, I do. And Saturday, I do.
My luck,
because I do 2 days of Oni right now.
Take them over there. They'd walk directly over the tooth traps.
I am
and
very
fucking much die
it.
To the tooth traps. Like, that definitely seems like that's what would happen.
All right, Broodling. Here.
Summer's coming up.
Broodling, you can have my seed. I got 10 days.
I know, but 10 days goes
Panic! Panic! 80 minutes! 80 minutes until summer, guys!
I think X is panicking.
Oh, no.
Panic basket!
It's almost like this is a rhyme stream or something. With all this panic basket. And somebody left the stream for like a second.
We'd have to have, like, cute Asian girl screams if it was the rhyme stream for the fucking, you know, horror shit.
Do you just assume that they'd be cute Asian girl screams because it's rhyme?
I know she's a cute Asian girl, and she screams, hello.
Vivi, what
Trust
the fuck
me,
are you
I've
doing?
I've never screamed before.
Vivi with a 50 freaking dollar D. Holy shit. Sorry your day of old was sad.
Yeah,
hope
yeah.
your weekend is better. 100%
no.
didn't spend time trying
the
to figure out how to do it
in the
to see the button on the bottom. That's because they put the button on the bottom
through.
On purpose because I don't want people to like...
Oh shit, it doesn't
know,
show me which direction
right
it goes though.
I think that they should. I
don't wanna, damn it!
I hate when people have... I hate when a person's a new streamer and they put their fucking donate button before they have anything else done. And it's just a blatant cash grab. It pisses me off.
It's gonna be
but either way, holy shit.
We're good.
Vivi, thank you for the $55 D. That is ridiculous.
No,
can I get some boop spam in chat for Vivi? Some love and hype in chat for Vivi? Thank you, Vivi.
You know
that is ridiculous. So do you have new sub icons for length of sub? I have a 3 month now.
Wait,
yes, Hokey.
Didn't it
there's
just
a three,
say?
There's a one. There's like there's the new sub, 3 month, 6 month, and then 1 year right. and 2 year badges. Thank you, Vivi. That is ridiculous. Thank you for that support.
Ha ha.
Holy shit.
Spawned. Right next to the booths.
Alright, I kind of have this figured out. And what turf do I... What do I want to put in the center? Like, I really wish I could make, like, a pond there, but...
Just gonna use the
I guess that's what the,
To kill the qualifant for me.
I guess that's what the...
Sadly, I wish that was the Yucas, though. Because Yukus doesn't fight back. Yukus just stands there and takes it.
I also kind of sort of want a glow cap there.
And I guess I'm talking to myself.
Put the definition button. Here's Ty. See, like what I don't like to do. Here's the thing. I do this for a living. So, like, I probably, arguably should.
Because of these...
Plaster that at the top, you know? I can't stand it when I see a new streamer who, like, just started. This herd's got more baby boosts
than it has actual herd members. Like, legit.
And they already have a donate button set up. It's like, boy, I can tell what your goals are from the onset. I don't know. That pisses me off. I never did that when I first started streaming, and people had to beg me to get a donate button. That they did. I remember that during the Terraria streams. That was a while ago, but yeah. All right, I want to relog because these frames are getting really annoying. The shift click's getting really annoying. Fucking spring. For 7 proof
hours. Maybe you should have a dedicated server, man.
Maybe DS should stop being stupid. What are you talking about, a die?
Just run into the caves. I thought that fixes it on your end, too.
Eh. Did I just hear a moan?
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Too much time. That sounds good. Sounds like more. AFK, but less than an hour. Alright, Vivi. Again, thank you. People just, like, take my money, please. I'm ready when you are. I know, right?
Cutie.
So much lags, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna change the turf. I'm just gonna put this thing down.
That's a Kool-Aid man.
Oh, yeah! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, what is the most center point of this place? It's...
I realized that that quote didn't have your name in it.
I wish she was going down right now.
But it's still...
Oh, wow.
It's off,
Who the hell
Volx?
Did that?
Why is it off? It looks weird, Volx.
You're weird.
It's like 2D pier, 1D pier.
I thought we were relogging.
I don't fucking know anymore. Yeah, go ahead. It looks weird on my screen. LSD's bad drug, okay?
Okay, well, until you click that reload button, I'm just gonna just...
Alright.
Click simulator.
Boop! Welcome back, Dark Cloud. What did you want to do after school? I played RuneScape. I played a fuckload of RuneScape when I was in school. I came home from school, that's like the first thing I did was jump on RuneScape. Please, I have all this money lying around. I need to get rid of it. Lol. Parents, okay. $7, spend your $50 wisely. Vivi, okay. Donates to streamer. Vivi's making it rain. I'm watching it. It should be good. Shut up, smart.
I'm not seeing it yet.
Just for me. X, you must be slow.
X is blind.
No, I've got it filtered.
He's blind, deaf,
it's
and
just
dumb.
You. Yeah, fucking fuck off. Watch my fucking channel, yo.
Fuck the fucking fuckers.
Fucking fuck.
Fuck the fucking fuckers.
Fuck a fuck a fuck.
A fucker you, a fucker me.
A fucker fucker.
Do we have some berry bushes lying around?
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Chests.
In front of the berry farm area.
That is a lot to read, Dreams. Give me a sec.
40, 50 in front of the red lantern.
It's a chest by the berry farm?
Yeah, there was a bunch of them sitting there.
I don't see a chest. Oh, it's gobblers.
Yeah, for the berry farm. So, if I put this campfire next to this glacier, will it melt the glacier too?
Dreams. I wish I could have some bacon right now. Oh, it's a bacon.
It's not melting.
Bacon's so good. What are you doing? A short giraffe with a new sub. Nice name. A short giraffe with a new sub. Thank you so much for the new sub. A short giraffe. Welcome to the herd, friend. Get some poof spam in chat for a short giraffe. What the fuck is going on?
Depends on how pretty the moms are.
What is going on? I'm guessing retrolize? retrolize like that, maybe retrolize in a short giraffe. Thank you both of you for those new subs. Welcome to the herd, Fred. Get some boost on the chat.
For, just trying to do something
for retrolize and a short giraffe. Thank you guys for that support. I do indeed appreciate it. Means a lot. You guys are crazy with the double back to back. So I feel like this was planned. I feel like this was planned.
Yeah.
But thank you
for
the subs, the both of you. That's crazy.
How close are we to the goal?
The goal? We're at 226.
Oh.
Everybody, cancel your. Resubscribe.
Nobody follow X. He's a terrible streamer.
Yeah, I know that sad feeling. That never lets me do it early.
You want to do it early? Girls get mad at you if you shoot quickly.
And apparently, Lynn gets hers like 12 hours before I get mine, even though we subbed on the same night.
I don't know how it works. It's weird. It was planned, really? Really? Ritualize? It was planned?
Because the email address starts with an X. Damn it. I'm not an M.
You guys. But thank you. I appreciate it.
There is none. I said that earlier. We did not have none.
What
did
you do from work? Oh, when adults. Oh, I just wanted to do something with computers.
Opened.
Didn't know what it was.
It's meat.
Didn't know what it was. Just wanted to do something with computers.
Oh, it's regular meat.
I guess I don't really like that placement too much.
Yeah, big meat.
I forgot.
Morsel.
I kind of want walls.
We need to put a little thingy here or put it here.
Thinking about changing my name to a very tall midget. God damn it.
And we could put like a little bird sign over here for the little birds.
Yeah. Bird. Guys, we want walls here.
Sign for spores.
Do we want walls here?
Too bad you can't. Never mind.
Chat. Do we want walls right here?
In there,
I think we kind of want walls right here.
This is for you, meat eater.
I'm feeling it.
You're welcome.
I'm feeling it. I need this turf, though. I gotta see if I have any pre-made. I think I have a few.
What a love of...
Oh, look.
Love of what?
I keep picking up the bird.
Why are you picking up bird?
What do you mean?
It's right over there.
Like, clicking on the bird, or...
Huh?
What?
The small bundle next to the bird cage.
You mean the one that I put the bird that X gave me or whatever?
Yeah.
What's wrong with the bird being there?
Because I keep picking it up when I'm bidding the bird stuff.
She's trying to pick up the bird seeds, but she ends up picking up the bird too.
You can blame X for that one. DST, what? Am I communist or DST?
At least all the jerky's finally dry.
Why ask us if you're going to do it anyway? No, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think.
Hang up the rest of that meat.
Still very much salty about the fact that I can't support this place other than watching ads like a sub or like a dub. It's okay, Dar.
X, does this mean you
have to go to bed? Alrighty, I like pie. It's okay, buddy. Get some sleep, man. It's a school night. I know, man. I understand.
I just realized.
X is just standing in the storage room and this chicken's like.
I'm sure.
Just rooster things. Here, do we not have any? I thought we had walls pre-made.
They're in the top left.
That's what I'm looking at, and I don't see it.
Board chest?
I think X has them. X, you're also muted. Feels bad.
Anybody have light bulbs?
Fuck off!
I don't need the sign. I'll just put that back.
I don't care, I was moving it out so I could fucking do shit, yo.
Thanks,
man. Right, well,
I ate my food
now.
I'm tired. Good night, folks. And then have fun not
feeding
your birthday.
The chunk I gave you was from the qualifant that I spawned.
Take it easy, buddy. Have a good night, man.
From following both trunks. One Hounds. God damn it. Really?
Really?
Nothing. I hate relogs. I wish you didn't fucking kill the timer for hounds.
I wish hounds were so fucking common.
That's why we got so much shit,
like Star Wars,
man, for hounds, man.
I think everybody likes Star Wars in some capacity.